candidate raised the net, a Rosenthal.
Mayor of Canada, Benetton Mayor.
Always breed the best, right?
She was going out in the field, in the big pasture.
This mare was named a premium at her inspection. She has a full sister, Raisinette, that's a little taller.
This is Raisinette.
This is Raisinette, I'm sorry, the full sister is,
Rosemary.
Thank you, Rosemary. And she is also a daughter of Flora. Flora, I had an opportunity to mention earlier, was the highest scoring, at least at that time, Oldenburg, German Oldenburg Brabant mare in the United States. Flora has been a very wonderful and bountiful producer in the mare band here at Rolling Stone Farm.
Cash cow.
First Heinrich died very young, unfortunately, but was one of the very popular and heavily used sires of that Florencio, Furioso breeding line that I mentioned earlier that has really come to prominence in Germany recently.
Showed up to third level, the mare, and did well.
Mo, is this her first foal?
This is her first foal.
That's what I thought, because she had been a performance horse up to
now. She got up to third level, and she had, we think, something in her neck. She just was stiff in the neck.
Yeah. Rosenthal, as is indicated by the first letter of his last name, is a descendant of the Rubenstein breeding line, the other probably most famous beside Donnerhall of the dressage breeding lines in Germany. That we have the A team of German Oldenburg Brabant inspectors here today.
Thank you.
Holly Simonson was the director of the Oldenburg Horse Breeding Society here in the United States and just retired as the director last year, but she's obviously still doing inspections, for which I'm very thankful. I think she's an extremely knowledgeable judge and very good and educational in her comments for those of us doing the inspection. And Tom Reinow is the deputy director of the Elite Auctions and is a breeding inspector for the Brabant. He attended the Westphalian University in Munster, Germany, where he studied in on the phone, amassing bids from folks who phone in. He also selects horses for the auction.
Thank you.
Back leg. She not only comes under and carries herself, she lifts herself.
This is Simonson. It's a he.
What?
It's a he.
He?
He? Yeah.
Oh, I thought.
It's a
I
he.
Thought Duplette was a female.
I know. No. No. Sorry, we're desperate for D's.
Yeah, no okay. Such luck in the breeding program.
Yeah. We get desperate.
He comes under, carries himself. He has so much movement behind when he gets himself going. But it's really quite amazing. Really an absolutely excellent foal. He gets a premium today. A foal of distinction.
Thank you.